Hello.
It's a baby, like a baby.
What do you got on your finger? A baby what? It's a bug.
I think so. It's like a baby bug.
Big boy. What are you doing? You're in the dog trailer, man. Yeah.
So let us know if it's working.
There he is. How's it going? Welcome back to another episode with the Ruahine Hunter. I've just come down to the creek for a bit of a shave this morning. This is my last day at the park where I've been staying. I have to get my move on because I've overstayed my welcome apparently. But yeah, that's all good. The roar is fast approaching. Getting pretty excited now. It's coming to the end of March and pretty sure the stags will be coming on. And exciting, can't wait. So today's video is going to be quite exciting. I'm taking a guy hunting that is quite famous actually in the New Zealand music industry at the moment. He's come a long way in the last couple of years. He's a rap artist. Jesus, like, wait a minute, don't came to kill the beat. Speak more conscious vibe with me. Trying to couple horses of property. When I kill these beats, come commodities. You all sound the same and your flow is weak. Man, I wrote this album in a week. But I won't let that get through to me. See, I stay right, granted no apologies. You should always shake a hand even when it's broke. Man, fractured lines separate the most. Like rich to the poor, me all the same. My granddad told me this one day. I never forget what he spoke is sacred. Wealth ain't measured on the stacks you make it. It's more about the love and the fam you raising. Rack up the memories, never fade in. And laugh at your cam, man, forget the hate in. Life's too short to get caught in rain in. Shoot for the stars to get elevated. I know what I've done and I haven't made it. I got a long way, but I break a payment. And if I never did it, I would never get with it. Got me running out of minutes. I'ma cut rope, set it up, I did it right with it. Ever since the adolescent life.
I'm all wood if it feel right. My papa pissy, what it feel like. I pick my skies till they heal right. On the freeway, bay at midnight. And I lost track of time. I'm gonna roll a wood if it feel right. My papa pissy, what it feel like. I pick my skies till they heal right.
Just pulled into Junior's to pick him up, and I got to pack a few things. And also going to meet up with Tom. He's showing up soon as well. Meeting him at Norzel, and then bang, that'll be us hunting mode. The old K2 pack there, and I thought I'd bring up some quite heavy artillery for this hunt. Got a grenade here. I'm going to see if I can get into close range and get a big stag with that. We just better test it out first. Let us know if it's working. Also have Britney and this fellow Junior, one of the old Northern locals. Yeah, we got to the car park and it's actually empty for a change, which is bloody awesome. So no one's around, so we've got the place to ourselves. And pretty keen to go for a hunt. Yeah, have a bit of fun, eh, fellas? Yeah. Oh yeah, Dennis. Forgot about Dennis the Menace.
Virtual Menace on Instagram, Facebook.
True, bro. Alright, let's do it. Just been walking up the track for about 20 minutes. About to let off the first roar for the season. Last year I was in here and we had one going nuts. Like, just up here. So, I'll give it a bleat, see what happens. I'm gonna fucking start laughing. There it is. This is our weapon of mass destruction for this hunting trip. And, got two packs on at the moment. This young lady here doesn't get out much, so.
Feels.
Why?
They might be a baby widow.
See, that's mint fucking dog.
Yeah. Good night. Morning. So we just woke up and I was just down behind a log taking a bit of a crap and saw some headlights coming our way. So we've been camped out on the ridge here, about to come out and hit our spot, and these other hunters come up behind us and didn't even want to stop to talk, rude as, and just carried on to our hunting location, which is pretty bullshit really, eh? These cunts need to learn a bit of hunting ethic or something, eh? And like, they didn't even want to talk, like ask anything. They just pushed through straight for our camp and just walked out to our spot. So a bit pissed off really. So we're just heading out on our hunt now, in the same direction where those hunters just passed us. So yeah, we just made it back to camp, got the fire going. You can actually see our setup now, as we have daylight. The old Stony Creek fire worked a treat. What do you reckon, bro? Keep you dry? Have a good sleep in there? You sure? It fucking sounded like it, bro. So what were you saying I was, my bro? What were you saying I was?
Oh, I can't remember.
Sort of it was a backcountry blower. Come on, keep going. You could have been the reason why those stags are roaring out here. Yeah. This junior fully disappeared. Look at the size of that big fucker. Wow. Oh, he's huge.
I'll pick it up, eh?
Yeah. I'll
pick the apple. $10 what you eat of. It's a mango.
Yeah, I'll pick it up, mate. will you pick it up? That's a big bugger.
Fuck, that's huge. I've never seen a car that big.
It's a big can, eh? Do you squish him?
No. Oh, just pick him up,
pick
bro.
Pick up the apple, bro.
Oh, dear, you go on, Junior. Don't get bitten. Oh, fuck, bro, you're mad. Oh, you're mad. Oh, bro!
He's too good.
Oh. What the fuck?
Get out the ass. What is it? This was fun.
There he is. Oh, get up your leg, mate. Yeah. There he is.
Wow.
That's huge, eh?
Don't hurt him.
Bro,
what the fuck?
Took balls to do that, bro. I wouldn't have that close to my fingers,
neither,
man.
Neither. Fuck.
Dog,
not one that big.
What sort of fucking... What sort of spider was that?
Like, what? A juicy one.
But it changes once you're after, that you won't get in your way. But you all need something old.
Yo, I've spooked the odd one walking in like first thing in the morning, innit? See quite a bit of sign through here. Oh, just making our way out now. It's been a pretty exciting night. A few laughs and seen a few deer this morning. A bit gutted I didn't get to put the new rifle to use, but hey, that's alright. As always, next time. So yeah, there you have it. Back at the car park now. We'll fucking just get a bit of a last too much shock coming. Just found Britney. Yeah, you too. Yeah, did well, first time up the bush, eh?
Got vento like you.
Yeah, bro. Too much, guys, we'll catch you later. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah mate. The old dog. Yeah. From where I see ya lying on the ground, trust in me, I'll take your broken heart home to fix. Kiss you gently on the lips, whisper my promises.